Alright, so we're here in Guiwanon. It's a mangrove park. Alright, so we are officially in the mangrove area. Guiwanon or Guiwanon? It's a pretty nice area to just chill, relax. After Sagog Doong, this is a good way to, just pass the time, relax, rest. Pretty dope. What we got. There's also seems to be, little shacks along the way here. Let's take a pic of that. The water doesn't look that deep. It's only about, I'd say, 2 feet, 3 feet. Alright, let's see here. I'm not sure if it's possible to go into one of these shacks. Let's see. Let's go. Apologize if we're not supposed to. Oh shit. Nearly tripped. Gotta be careful. Pretty good views. Kinda dark right now. Can you see me? Not quite. Alright, so it seems I'm not the only one here. There seems to be a few ladies around. Pretty nice. man. Oops. Over here, Conference Cottage. More, and we're gonna go out to the last shack area. Guapa biya.
Guapa ng Japan ba?
So my guy just took a selfie with one of the Japanese chicks.
That's pretty funny.
So my guy just told me that island is that island is Negros, or where Dumaguete is. So yeah, pretty dope.